He must be a cross country runner. Thank you.